Thanks, Stuart.
We are, well, moving on up, quite literally, in fact, I guess. Because we're taking on the space gophers? I may have forgotten exactly what sort of space creature it was. Space hamster?
What the arse has just happened? Oh, that's just random. Okay, I get it.
There was somehow a wizard hat, yes.
Okay. Okay, that's it. That's the choice.
Okay.
I don't know what that is, but, you know, it's my random character for today. Okay, we were in space for reasons. As removal people. Revolution Station? Sounds like pirate radio. Oh, we only had a bronze time on this one. No, let's go to the next one.
No. We have to do the thing, don't we?
Okay, fine. I can't even... Oh, God, it's this one. Okay, right, fine. Fire jumper, each item separately. No, fuck that. Okay, 5:30 is the time limit that we're shooting for. Hey! Thank you for the biddies, Stuart. You did not have to do that. Why have you got biddies? Yeah, stolen furniture. Oh, I have bees! Bees, Stuart! Bees!
You have bees. Can we read your hat?
Oh, yeah, and you've noticed the jail command. All right. Let's go this way first. And try not to die. Oh, yeah, we want the middle one. Fuck, dead. We wanted the middle one, yeah?
I didn't really mind. You just didn't, you know, say.
Yeah, I forgot that you have to actually communicate in this game, right? Okay, one at each end. Okay, wait. Dead.
Yep.
It's okay. This one's practice. It doesn't count. Go.
We have absolutely got the wrong fucking angle.
It's fine. We've done it. Don't worry about it. Stop complaining.
Okay.
Left. Or fine. Top.
Top. Top. We're doing top. Wait.
Yeah, you're right. Go. You're remembering it faster than I am. Top again.
Yep.
Wait. Go.
Go and go. No, don't.
Stop. Go.
Go.
Bottom.
To the bottom.
I'm the bees, I'm not the toast. Why do I keep thinking I'm the toast?
It's not toast, it's waffles. Oh my god, nothing went. Ow!
Well, I mean, you went ow.
Ah, frick. Stupid. Okay. I'm coming!
Please, not on the channel, I'll get banned.
Hey, I just paid for this channel. I am entitled to do what I want.
You just paid for this channel, uh-huh. Sure you did. I can be bought for a dollar. we've made a mistake, Stuart. We've made a mistake there.
This has just gone badly and always.
Bottom.
Yep.
Button. Bottom right. Nice. Well, that was the wrong way round.
Somehow
me first.
Yeah, we had it the right way round, and somehow, ow, managed to flip it.
You have to hold it on the end. Do you like the jail command, by the way?
It links out to the clip, which is nice.
Yes. Do you know there's a second command that I introduced for James?
Is it jail two?
It's jail again. Okay, right. This has gone wrong.
It's worrying how well I know you. I will say, it's the clip that I do occasionally watch just to cheer myself up.
Top! Straight through. And then grab and wait. Go. And drop. Bottom.
You going straight to bottom?
Yes. Okay, well, that didn't work.
Drop.
It's okay. We'll give it a bunt.
Okay, you first. You need to be on the end of it to get past the fire.
Yep.
And pivot.
Steady.
Pivot.
Yep, steady.
And go. Left.
This way. You in first.
There you go, give it a bunt. Left! For no reason. Fire jumper! Oh no, we have to get that one first. No, yeah, you're right. Wait, go. Go.
Up and
yes.
In.
Good run. Bottom after this.
Then to the right.
Oh, you want to go right, do you?
No, I was saying fit that in on the right.
Okay. Bottom right. Good hit. That's what I'm talking about. You first.
Pivot. Yep, I need you to pivot.
And I need to get against the wall. There. Carefully. That was not carefully.
My waffles!
So how is easing of lockdown going for you?
No idea. Didn't go out this weekend. Had no plans to go out this weekend.
London's gone fucking mental. Top!
Yeah.
London has gone absolutely bonkers and nobody is wearing masks or anything.
Surprise face? Oh wait, no.
Left!
Not at all.
Okay, well that didn't work. Just leave it. Come on, go.
I got it.
Top left.
Yeah. Yes, no, I have many friends who are... You're going to need to go first.
Yep.
Who are of a theatrical nature in regards to employment and such like. And they are so... Justifiably,
fucked.
I think. Yes, that, and also slightly pissed off because the whole attitude
get it
of,
through
oh
here,
no,
get
pubs,
through
and everyone will sensibly socially distance and stuff. And
bottom.
Like, drunk people don't do that. There's nothing at the bottom.
Oh, there isn't. Right middle. Okay, back. Ow. Sorry, my bad.
Stay down. Left. Wait.
That's too far. Okay, go. Pivot. Run. No!
Fuck. Got screwed just by the timing there, didn't we?
Well, also the fact that we were shit.
Well, yeah.
When you're running against it, jump, Stuart. You'll go faster. Okay, pull it out.
Why?
Because you should be able to do that without,
I don't know. Just
okay, well,
down,
against the wall.
Sideways.
Go. Run. Yes. Good. Excellent. Right top. To you?
Yep.
And you need to hold it on the end. You're not holding it on the end. Bishop said to the nun. Okay, wait after the last ones and then tied against the wall and stop again. Oh, I'm dead.
You're fine.
Go, run.
Let's go.
No.
Ah.
How did you survive?
I have no idea.
Okay, take it the top way. You first. To you. And then against the wall and wait.
Get in.
Okay, go.
Go.
That's it there. You got it. Oh, okay, tight inside line. Go. Please go away, Google Assistant. I do not want you. I don't know what I said to trigger you, but...
I'm sorry to hear that.
Shut up!
Do better next time.
Don't you apologize to me while I'm chastising you, Google Assistant. Okay, that way. You have to get it by the end, Stuart. You haven't got it by the end. You're not maneuverable enough otherwise. There, go.
Don't you tell me where I can grab things from.
Go. Somebody has to, don't they? Okay, and we've got one more on the right. Go. Okay, to me, right in the top. Have to get it by the end.
I know, but I need to get it moved first.
Against the wall. Whoops. and go. And then, okay, well, go down and hit the... I can't...
I got...
How did you anything there? Okay.
It. Okay, button. I'm going for the button. You make sure it all goes. Piss.
Bye.
That was so close.
Well, we got the additional one, and we're getting back in practice.
Yeah.
We're only out
we
for
focus
a few
on
seconds.
The right first, because if we get the good run on
this
the
is,
right...
This is the initial stage where we play well. In about an hour's time, you'll go mental. And then after that, we will relapse into a mediocre degree of success. This is how it works. This is just a spoiler alert for chat. Okay. Top. Wait. Go. Right. I don't know why I picked right, I just did.
No, I think we should try and do all of right, because right's where it goes wrong.
You mean right is not right?
I mean,
you want to do
right
top last?
Right.
Top is kind of easy.
Top is kind of easy, but we can also fit top in on top of other stuff.
Right, middle. Okay, I've gone top for no reason. Sorry. Because I thought
well,
I was
I love
you
this
again.
You're clearly going to shout at me for going top.
No, I was looking at the characters wrong. Don't put me in the fire. Don't send me back to dark place.
Go.
Get round the corner.
Fucking hell, how did I let go? I didn't let go of the button.
Don't send me back to dark place.
I mean, if it's the fire, then it'll be pretty well lit.
Okay, right middle. I'm going to be watching my character, not yours this time.
I mean, we're so different as well.
I know, I have bees. Wait! Don't push me in the fire. Go. Pivot. Go. Yes, good. Excellent. Okay,
Get tight.
Okay, you want to go top?
Sure.
Timing on that was poor.
Yeah, I missed it. We're going to come in. We're going to go.
When the center bit is working against you, jump. Top again.
Why top again?
Because I just was making calls, okay? Go. Okay, bottom now. Bottom left. Me first.
You first.
Pivot.
Off the wall. Me on the wall. Off
okay,
the wall.
And we're going this way. Yep. Good. Well done. Excellent. Well, you're annoying.
Because I popped a waffle, or
no. Okay, you're going right. Right. You're going dead. That's where you're going, apparently.
Apparently.
Get over here. Wall.
Getting tight.
Go. Yes, good. Well done. Excellent. I approve. Okay, well, back it up a bit, Stuart.
You back up. You overshot.
Okay, bottom. Get it by the end.
Yes, I know.
Pivot.
Ready.
Pivot!
I need you off the wall!
Yeah, I'm doing it gently. There you go. Okay, you in backwards. Okay, well, fine.
Why?
Because that was the angle of attack you were going for. Left! Middle, left, middle. Wait, and you're going first. Okay, go.
Me in first.
There's nothing at the bottom anymore. Okay. Well, let's check bottom then. No, there's nothing at the bottom.
Okay, right.
Right top. To you. Wait.
We're
now
fine.
Against the wall.
Tight the wall.
Wait.
Tight wall.
Okay,
go. Go.
Yes, okay.
Follow me in first.
Slightly awkward, but okay, we'll do it. Okay, button. And then left. Top. Yeah. Yeah, now we're rolling. Got it by the end. Okay. Yep, like that. Am I going first?
You go I'm first. Going first. You go first.
Wait. Sorry, it's taken time, but
okay.
We're being careful for once. You in first.
Yep.
Okay, where's the last one? Button, left.
Bottom left.
You mean left bottom?
No, I mean bottom left.
Me first. Go. Oh, we've crushed this, Stuart. We've crushed it.
I mean, do you want to take a bit of time? What were the objectives?
Get it in there. What are you doing?
I was trying to...
Get it! Let it go! Oh my god. What have you done?
Press the button. It's okay now. It's okay now. Press the button.
If that had cost us the time, I would have killed you. I don't remember what the last one was. I'm gonna go back and do them all by myself on
Babies first.
Deliver each item separately. Yes, babies first. It's called assist mode.
As in, you don't actually really want to play the game.
No, I want the trophy. I've played the game enough. We're playing on not assist mode right now. I've played it with you, no less.
I don't actually have any problem with easy modes and non-assist modes and such like that for games, because we should be inclusive and not like the Dark Souls lot and encourage everyone to get good.
Look, the pack rats are experimenting on furniture. It's too horrible, I can't watch. Okay, where's the delivery thing? Okay, oh, these doors are going to be the worst.
Oh, God.
Okay. Right, so the doors are at the end.
Yeah.
You want to get the two-person ones first? You want to go down the left-hand side, maybe?
I think we do one-person ones, because that'll give us a bit of time to scout what's going on with the
okay,
doors.
Okay, one-person ones, that's fine. Well, fuck my life.
Okay, so we may have to do somewhat a staged approach and drop stuff at sort of appropriate points where the doors will carry it round for us. Shit, I'm about to get stuck. Okay, I'm okay.
You mean this is a level with jails in it? No! Right.
No, it's fine. Terry, go through. Leave it here. We'll deal with it later.
Printer. Down. It took you a bit. And there, you have to... Ah, Stuart, help. Please, please.
It's a one-person item. Just take it through yourself.
I can't. It's stuck in the door. Oh, there we go. Okay, fine. Got it.
It's costing us too much time. Coming. Nice clean run. Up. Ow.
All right, I'm going first.
Let me go through first.
I was letting you go through first. That was entirely your fault. Okay, I'm following you. You're following me. Cool. That worked tremendously. We're the best.
Now locked off. Okay, it's okay. I can come through. Okay.
We are so good.
Okay, we got a pretty okay run. Straight up. Let me go first.
There you go. Straightened up now. Do you want to start throwing things in?
I was gonna.
That was not a very effective way to do that.
Boop, boop.
And a fling.
Yeah, yep.
This sofa fling.
Yep.
Yes, good. Excellent. That's good. Some good shit. Okay, right hand side.
That's gonna seal me.
Get it by the end.
Oh, go up, go up. No, leave it here. Leave it here. It'll spin round for us.
Okay, fine. No, it won't. I'm in jail now.
God damn this.
Okay. Okay, go back in there and get it. Charge.
Go.
Yes, that's it. Great. Excellent. Good run. Well done. And get through there.
Grab it. End and turn and fling.
Yes, good fling. Excellent fling. Okay, we're going left, we're going right.
I'm just trying to not get stuck.
This, flamingo. Get it in. Fling. No, the other way, please.
Bad fling.
Okay, just get it in.
Just drag it in. It's fine.
It's not fine.
For fuck's sake,
that was you that time.
Yep.
Fling! Yes, there we go. Sorted.
I'm okay. Glad you didn't try and claim good fling. Okay, bed and bottom right, and then bunch of one person items.
Okay, coming for the one person.
Okay, go down below. I'll take this one.
And then bed bottom right next. Get it on the end. Okay, well, never mind. I'm just going to make it difficult now. Get it on the end now.
Why aren't we going round?
Right, come this way. All right, okay. That, I see. I didn't see that that way was
open.
Too late.
It's fine.
Sorry, I didn't see that that way was open. I was going to go the other way. Right, just wait for it. Don't get squished. There. Right, now, square it up. There you go. Right, this is a fling.
Yep. Pivot, and fling.
Fling. Yes, good fling.
Okay, bottom left, last two-person item.
Well,
make this.
No, never mind. Okay. Never mind. On the yellow. Okay, fine.
Go up.
I meant that yellow. Okay, we've missed the time then.
Yep.
Okay, well,
we missed the time by a lot.
Yeah, get the end. Stuart, you are such a cockwomble.
Hey, we were stuck anyway. Who cares?
I just dislike that you've remembered that you can do that.
I never forgot, Doug. I actually watched a little snippet from our 1 hour trial last week.
I feel dizzy. Try putting on a smooth move sweatband. DM. Hashtag ad. Made from Egyptian cotton from the pyramids, it will balance out your energy. I hate that sentence. And it will make me feel better? No, but it looks cool. I'll take two. I like Egyptian cotton. I have Egyptian cotton sheets. I hate you making them into nonsense. Game. Okay, bonus objectives. Crush a thing. Deliver everything via
that.
The left door and don't touch the moving walls. That last one can fuck off. Okay, so do you want to try everything in the left door?
No.
Okay, just the time. Okay, single items. Okay, I got a bunch through. You want to get anything else? Or do you want to... Right, so we need to start getting some two-person items. I'm gonna come down here.
Okay.
Down. Yep. You first. Okay, fine. Fine.
Right, go.
What do you want to get next?
This.
Fine.
Path to clearing me. Via up via red. Don't try and jump blue. Go. Yep, we'll follow yellow.
You first. Get it in the back. Yes, nice. Well, if you want to do it, then fucking do it.
I didn't mean to let it go. It just happened.
Let it go.
Holy shit. Never noticed this other path.
Did you not?
Nope.
It's kind of obvious.
Go fuck yourself.
Can you get this sofa? Or you get that one person item?
I'll get parcel and then sofa. Sofa.
So far, so good.
Go back.
I hate why you do these things.
Because we were going to get trapped.
Okay, get in there. Me first. Get on the end of it. Idiot. Fling. Go. You want to go back right?
Sofa.
Okay,
other
sofa.
Sofa.
Cool. Coming. Get on the end of it. Okay. Me first. Go. Get it in. Okay, left door.
Yep.
Go.
Oh, God, it's so squirrely.
Fling, yes, good fling. Middle on the... Yeah, there.
No. Well, right, we're leaving
bed.
That now.
Bed. Can you please grab things by the end? Oh my god, I hate that you do that. Okay, sideways on, fling. Yes, good. This side now.
Coming.
Oh, we got something
what's,
there.
What's on that side?
Fun and adventure. And a fart, apparently.
Oh god, get out before it traps.
Fine, got it. Missing creeper. Fling. Good fling. Actually, kind of shit fling, but we'll take it. No, we won't.
No, we won't.
Okay, we've got a ton of stuff here, Stuart. I'm looking at your character again.
Yep, I was wondering what you were doing.
I am a complete fucking moron, and I apologize. Okay, well, that's less.
Leave it here, and we'll go. Up. Okay, nope, we're going this way. That's fine.
Boing. Can you get on the end of it, please?
I could, but, you know.
Right. Let's go for another fling.
I can't.
Okay,
never mind.
Not on the end of it. Right, let's get a fling on this.
Yep.
Go. Yes, good fling. And
okay,
it's stuck.
That's been spun round, so that's perfect. Shit, sealed off. Opening up.
It's fine, don't worry about it. Okay, right, we're gonna need a fling.
We gotta push it into that corner.
Get it in!
Oh, is
that's
that
it.
Where it was?
Yes!
Nice.
We did it! With a time that good, it must be a world record.
God, can you imagine competing for, like, records in this?
Hell yeah. Oh, by the way, I gave you mods on the chat.
I know, I'm in the mod screen.
So you can ban people. Memory unlocked, the jam is in space.
Can I ban you?
No.
Thank you.
Well, no, I mean, I knew that would be your first thought, but why is it your first thought? Okay, Guavatron. 6 minutes.
I mean, I love the way that you're acting like if it were the other way around, it wouldn't be your first thought.
You're such a tool. More stolen pieces of furniture. Are you okay, little guys? You'll be safe with us and my bees. We won't stop until we return all of you back to Earth where you belong. Okay, what the shit arse is this? There are levers that we can hit. There's a sheep. Stuart, there's a sheep for no reason. I bet it's a hidden objective. Okay. Okay, well that is not what I wanted. Although actually maybe it's better. But I'm imagining this one does the same thing. Yeah, okay. So when we're through here, so you come through and then slap the thing. Right, come on. And we have to go all the way because otherwise it will catch in the fire.
Yeah, I don't think we can dodge. I was wondering if there was a way that we could stack up a bunch of stuff and then escape through the flames, but it doesn't appear to be.
Through the fire and the flames, we carry on. There we go.
Maybe one person items, we could like stack up a bunch and then lift them off at the other end.
Well, you're gonna have to help me with this one.
Eh.
Through the gap. God, you're swinging so wildly. Why do you do this?
It's faster.
Okay. I mean, it isn't, but okay. That was the worst placement.
Oh, I bet one of the secret objectives is going to be not using the levers.
Maybe. Sofa!
This is going to take so long.
Yep.
This is not... there must be a better way to do this.
There's only 12 items... Stuart! There's only 12 items. That's the thing. Okay. You're a moron. You want help?
Well, it's a one-person item. Tell you what, grab the box and I'll...
Whoops.
Well, I ended up with an item. We forgot to hit the button.
We did, it's fine. Sofa, put the... You fucking... you're gonna kill the sheep.
Yeah, that's pretty much what the
okay, whole... well, bye.
Yep. I think maybe that's a two-person item.
Sure. Well, the sheep is running. Okay, get through the door.
This isn't a thing.
It's a thing for a trophy.
Oh, I got the sheep.
Right, get over here and get this sofa. Put the sheep down!
Sorry, officer. Sorry, instinctive response to that.
Probably load some stuff up the next trip we take. Corner sofa! Slap the lever for me, please. Okay, well. This one's gonna be the pain. Yep, come on, come on. Well then.
Line it up again, because we're gonna have to go through again.
Well, you first.
Well, I'm on the short end. That's probably... maybe.
Yeah, I know you are. You're only 6 foot. What kind of a midget are you? Like, come on. Okay, but...
What the fuck were you doing?
Oh, I... Fine. You wanted to put my bit through the way out first. I see. We're not going to do the time on this one, are we?
Nope. Okay. Nope, not by a mile.
You have to come round, Stuart.
I'm doing my best.
Okay, yeah, that was it. Fling. Actually, no, just place this and we'll fling the other stuff. Fling. Yes. Fling. Yes. Why is the snake not in?
Fine.
Snake? Snake? Snake! Could you quit it, please? Gnome! Oh, I'm ill, chum! I'm Gnotican elf. I'm Gnotican umbling. We didn't hit the thing. I'm a gnome, and you've been gnomed, Stuart. Right, okay, you're going first. Go. What part of you're going first did you not understand?
Oh, I just wanted to burn the gnome to death.
Could you, please? There's a fun stream gnome Easter egg as well. Are you actually moving, Stuart? Fling.
I was definitely moving in that direction.
I let you slap the switch so you get it out of your system.
Told me to slap the switch to get it out of my system.
I hate everything about the things you choose to be.
I think what I choose to be is beautiful.
It's not.
Shit.
Stop burning things! Stop slapping me! For the love of all that's holy, Stuart! Now I've lost the television. Come back here. Television! You are such...
Such a good troll, Apple.
God, I hate you. Why do I play games with you? I could be having a nice time playing Portia by myself. Right, get your stupid waffly arse over here. Hit the switch, please. Thank you. Sofa. Me first. Try and... Why has that happened?
It's fine.
Okay, now try and not overshoot the end here, please. There we go. Right, go, 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 go. Right, go, 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 go. Fling! Okay, thank you. Thank you, appreciate it. It wouldn't be a stream without it. I now have the comfort that you will get stung with bees. Okay, it's the fridge. This should be comparatively easy. Okay, I'll go first then. Sure. Swing. Oh no! Okay. We don't have to put it on its side. It's fine. I was going to say if it's too tall. There we go. Fling! For style points!
I got it. I saved it.
That was not stylish. We got no points.
No, but I at least want a few points for not letting it fall. Because that would have been very funny.
Toon Wolf, hello to you also from the UK. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to the stream. I'm Doug. The other reprobate is Stuart. He's the one that keeps slapping me, and I'm the one with the bees. Don't use the lever. You were right. Deliver the boxes, avoid the Guavatron, take the sheep home.
I think we could definitely try and take the sheep.
I think you're going to try and take the sheep, whether we need the sheep or not.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to use the levers, though. We're not trying that one, please.
Okay, go, 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 go.
The don't use the levers one would be a lot easier as well if it was going the other way to start. Hmm. Two persons to start, yeah? Okay, we'll get that. Yeah, that's two. That's a twofer. Oh, good. Good. Good speed.
Steady. Fuck. Get out.
Back it up, back it in. Okay, we're restarting. It didn't go that badly wrong. You don't have to restart immediately.
Doug, you know me. What would have happened?
I don't know. Look at that, that's glass for you to break as well. Shut up, sheep. Go. Yes, good, excellent, well done. Get it right in the back. Good placement. Lever. Run. You've just got this game. It is a tremendous amount of fun, although whoever you're playing it with may not like you a lot afterwards. Sofa?
Yep.
By the end. Yep, good. Go. Me first.
Off the world as we know it.
Okay, well, you have to slow down at the end there. If you're going to do that.
Speed is good.
Yeah, how are you liking it if you've just got it? I think I prefer Overcooked, but this is pretty funny. Big sofa? Corner
yeah,
sofa?
Yeah, I think in terms of pure gameplay, I definitely prefer Overcooked.
Overcooked is more chilled out, for sure.
Well, and
you have to always be going first here.
I don't know, it's weird.
Pivot! Pivot! Pivot!
Go! Go! It's okay, the sofa survived. Get up here.
Okay, you have to get it through the door again. To me. Come on. You have to get out
of
the corner!
I can't get out because of the thing moving.
Go! Right, get to the door. Jesus, this one's awkward. Okay, right. There, go. Round. There, get it. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Okay. Pick it.
Let's go. Go.
Get it in the van. Yes! Good. Well,
I'll boot.
Can you play multiplayer in this game? Only local multiplayer. So what we do is...
No, I thought it had regular multiplayer, doesn't it?
I don't know. Maybe it does?
Because Overcooked 2 did, so I thought they'd kind of...
Yeah, but this is it's only the same publisher.
Like, yeah, no, I know. But it's
Team 17.
They kind of...
Well, you would think.
They kind of worked it out.
I don't know.
I thought we did this because I own the Steam copy.
Oh, I didn't even know you owned the Steam copy. I didn't think you had it at all.
No, I had the Steam copy.
If it only does local multiplayer... The way that we're doing it is with a share party, which if you're a member of PS Plus, you can, for 1 hour at a time, allow somebody else a controller on your system remotely over the interwebs.
They have to be a member.
Oh, do they?
Yes.
Ah.
Shit, I forgot to hit the lever. Fine, go.
We did, yes.
Don't bother trying to get through the thing, because it's just going to...
Be in the way. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, that's gonna hurt our time.
Yep. Fling. No
lever.
Lever on the other side, though.
Yep.
Lever, she's not worth it. Gnome.
Okay.
Hello, me old chump. There's none of my friends have it. Yeah, so if you are on... Fuck. If you were on PlayStation, you can use a share party to play it for 1 hour at a time, but you can then just recreate the party, as you will watch us do. If you were on Steam, I think they have a similar thing.
Steam has remote play. We've used it before ourselves, haven't we?
No, we always used Parsec.
Oh, did we? I'm sure we used remote play once.
Well, maybe we did. Lever.
But yeah, Parsecs or Steam remote play.
You know it's only a singular. It's not Parsecs, it's Parsec.
No, it's Parsecs.
Okay, we're doing singles.
It sounds dirtier.
We are not going to get that box before it gets destroyed. Oh, okay, we're still not going to get that box before it gets destroyed.
Ah, can't keep up.
Fuck.
Fuck!
We are terrible! We can't do anything. You're on PlayStation 4. Yeah, if you have PS Plus and your friends have PS Plus, then you can do it with a share party. In about, I don't know, probably after this play, we will probably show you how that works. Do you want to handle that? Because you have to renew it every hour. So that you don't just give other people access to your PlayStation indefinitely.
Which we both agree is fine in principle, but they make it a super sofa. Tediously long process to reset it up.
I mean, you're paying for the PS Plus account. Oh, so I should tell you, I picked up a platinum trophy yesterday, about 4 years after I started playing the game. The trophy was in Saints Row Get Out of Hell. The last trophy I needed for the platinum is you have to play... Grab the other end of this, please. There we go. You have to play online co-op for 3 hours. And this is a pain because I can't do online matchmaking because my router is... hasn't got a NAT set up correctly in order to be able to do it. And it's, you know, old school networking. Do you want to restart, Stuart? We've missed the time.
Yeah, sure.
So...
Take a cheat with us for the last one.
Oh, that's a good point, yeah. So... I have a copy of the game installed on my PS4, which my US account was playing. And then I have PS Now as well, which I just recently picked up, which is pretty good, especially for trophy hunting. And it has the game in. And so I had my one account play with my other account via two controllers, using the PS Now Windows app for my main. Yeah, two controllers with rubber bands on them to keep it from idling out.
Nice.
That was my unnecessarily complicated way of earning a trophy.
That was pretty cool throw to knock the other thing in.
I didn't read the dialogue last time, but I can't be bothered anymore because it's so terrible. Okay.
Oh, I have a plug.
You have a plug?
Wait, what? How am I...
Oh, on your toaster.
I'm cooking the toast when I'm not plugged in.
You're not cooking toast. You're making waffles. Okay.
How am I toasting waffles?
And in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Oh god, what is that line from? Shrek. There we go.
Donkey!
I mean, if you were relying on the accent to convey to me what it was...
I don't know if my Scottish accent or Mike Myers' one is worse.
I mean, your Eddie Murphy's not particularly strong either.
I wasn't intending to do an impression particularly there. I have a feeling if I tried to do an Eddie Murphy impression, then I would probably get banned for racism.
Well,
not through intention, but just because the impression would be that bad. Table?
Yep.
Okay, well, I guess we're both going
this
then.
This might be easier.
No.
Fine. Thought we were going to work in a spirit of, you know, experimentation and cooperation, but if we're just going to do things the same
with you,
way
Stuart,
the whole
I'm not
time,
experimenting with you, please.
No, we're just going to do what we always do, so.
Okay, so it was an experiment in not slapping. That was what was going on before.
What are you doing?
I was trying to get it. Okay, there you go. There's your share play stops in 5 minutes business. Okay, that's actually not too bad.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Well, we'll either be fine or we'll have failed anyway, so.
Now, I wasn't meaning the share play thing. I was meaning the way of holding the whatever it was. Thank you for hitting the lever.
I do my best.
It's more important to hit it on this side, I think. But it's good to hit it on both. Square sofa, or corner sofa, I should say. Right, me first always. Pivot! Pivot! You have to hold it to pivot! 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 Go! Please! Oh god, we've got to do it again! Pivot! Pivot! Right, slow down! No, you fucking clown! Okay, let's reset the share party. You're just charging like a lunatic. Now I know what it is like every time somebody plays an FPS with me. Okay, so start share play. You can also just hit the share button on your PS4 controller to do this. Then it will not work the first time, and then you do it again and it will work the second time for reasons. That's not how it works, Stuart. The command is this.
I couldn't remember what it was.
There you go.
Run, coward.
There you go. You see? That's how it works.
I don't know if you need the redeem. Do you need the redeem? Because I didn't
yes,
need it
you
for
need
the jail.
No, the jail is a custom command. The sound alerts ones that cost points are not. Now, I can set them up to just have sound alerts that you can fire off them, but then if I do that, then I can't rate limit them, and then people can just spam. No, it's jail again, all one word.
No, it worked.
No, it didn't.
Bro, it sent the old one. Never mind.
There you go.
There we go.
Okay, well, fine.
I mean, can I introduce people to what we're all about?
Thank you for that, Stuart. I need to take away all your points so that you
hey,
can...
Hey, I just gave you 100 bits.
That's true. I think, actually, you don't get points for that. You get channel points for that, but I haven't hooked up the channel points properly. Okay, yeah, keep playing. I'm going to quit the job because I think I have to do that to bunch you back in.
Well, it sometimes lets me keep my controller. It sometimes doesn't.
I think it lets you keep your controller if it times out rather than if we just manually reset it.
That might be it. Ooh.
Okay.
No, you have to give me a controller.
Oh, I haven't given you a controller. That also is a problem. Okay, so once you've done the share play thing, you go to this item here, give controller to visitor, and then play a game together, as opposed to the top one, which is just they take the one controller that's currently being used. So now you can join. And you can be your stupid fucking toaster.
Waffles.
Okay, 6 minutes.
And I really want some waffles now.
Well, you cannot have any.
I mean, I can.
Do you have waffles in the house?
No, but the shops are still open.
Well, you're here to stream for at least another hour.
Yeah,
don't hit the
waffles.
Lever.
Okay, notice... corner sofa first.
Okay, yep. Notice, by the way, how we completely ruled out the possibility of you making waffles.
Well, I don't have the stuff to make waffles. I can make waffles.
Go. We're now oriented the wrong way, so you need to let me go first through this. There we go, pivot. Now, get it through. There we go. There we go.
That actually works really well. Getting some speed going into that thing, I think, gives you.
Yeah, but you have to put. You have to haul the brakes on afterwards. You want to hit the lever at the other end too.
I will do that.
Table.
Where are you going? Jump. I mean, don't let go, just jump.
You've burnt your waffles.
Yeah, I have burnt my waffles.
Oh, they've recovered now.
I'm trying to think what I would need to make waffles. I think I've got flour kicking about. I've definitely got...
Egg!
I don't think I've got any milk.
I do have milk.
Well, that would be great if you lived just next door.
Don't I? We live together in happy family streamland. Get the other side of this sofa, please.
I'm sorry, am I destroying the illusion?
You are. You live basically in Wales. That's why you like the sheep. That's why you like the sheep so much. Okay, me first. Come on, go.
I mean, not that into Wales. It's Cheltenham, there's plenty. You can do more jokes about racehorsiness and fancy hats.
Yes, but that implies a level of social status that you clearly do not have.
I have to say, the racists were the best day at work, because, like...
The racists were the best day at work?
No, the Cheltenham races were the best day at my work, because there's, like, three people in the office.
I was going to say, what on earth do they have to do with silicon chip manufacture?
Also, we don't manufacture silicon chips, but thanks for playing.
Oh, you do signal processing analysis or whatever it is. I was obfuscating so that people on the stream couldn't find you and dox you. Despite the fact that my full name is there and we call you Stuart and you know that we're my brother. Bendy sofa. Okay. Well, that's going to suck. Also, we didn't do that. What are you doing?
Doug, I think we've been doing this wrong.
No, we haven't.
Is it not better to have the thing push us round?
No, because then we have to get the thing through the door on a time basis to get it out. Just hit the...
No. Oh,
this is definitely the right way to do it. I'm telling you. Right, you first.
I'm not sure it is, you know.
I'm certain it is. Okay, well, we're getting swept backwards a bit now. This has gone poorly. So the reason is that when you get round to the other end, you have to get it through the door to get it out, or you have to be ready to pull it away.
But we could stack up a bunch of stuff and have the sweeper drag it round.
Oh, that's not going to work. I'm telling you, it's not going to work. We'll just fail. Do one item at a time. There's plenty of time to do one two-person item at a time if we just do it right.
Corner.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's corner so far. Go.
Wait for it to pass.
Also wait for the spinning gate to pass. Pivot! Right, you haul on the brakes. Go.
Brake hauling.
Good, excellent, well done. Good job. Nice. Get the switch at the other end, remember?
Will do.
Table.
You're going first.
Apparently I am.
It's just the way the angles were playing.
Whoever's at the back is the one who needs to haul on the anchors when you're trying to get through the door at the end. Lever.
Get out of the way, I was
She's
doing
not
it.
Worth it. Lever!
We've made that joke three times already.
I mean, I've made that joke three times already.
No, I made it. Well, I made a slightly different version, but same pun. I said, I did the lever, I hardly know her, so.
Okay, bye.
Help! Help! Help!
There we go. There we go. Sorted. Fixed it. Calm down. Thank you. Sofa? Stop trying to get me killed. You didn't do the lever. I've done it for you.
Yes, I did.
I love how you just blatantly lie in a... Oh my god.
Ow! What the... Ah!
Bye.
What the hell happened there?
There's a video. Watch it back. It's good for my viewer numbers. Go. Me first. Fling. Yes.
I mean, we're so packed. Like,
no, we're not. We got this. Lever. Snake. It's a snake. Ooh, it's a snake. It's a badger. Okay, you definitely do not need two people to do the snake. Snake actually pretty straightforward. May have been a tiny bit in your way there, though.
Yeah, it's fine. I bounced you through.
Thank you. I'll get it at the other end. Okay. And then a twofer. Maybe a sofa?
Yep, bendy sofa.
Move, sheep! Bang, bang. I shot you down. Okay.
Sorry, I'm trying to hold on the brakes.
Yeah, no, I got it. I saw what you were doing. It's okay. Fling! Yes! Good! Going well. Okay, you managed to slap the lever and... Wait, did you just apologize for slapping me? Okay, the game is now over. Everything... Oh, my world has been ruined. Gnome! And then next time it's fridge.
Okay.
I have to go through it again. Oh, yes. Fling! Lever. Fridge. Fling. Yeah, we got 1 minute and three items. So, oh, they're all one-person items. Okay,
I'll pick up that box.
Okay, good. I'll get the TV. And by that, I mean the VCR by accident. You got the box, yeah? Oh, you did. Well done. Good effort. Yes! Nicely Easy. Done! I'm a little nervous. I've never been in outer space before. Think about it this way. The Earth is in outer space. You've been in outer space this whole time. Astronomical. I'm not nervous anymore. I'm not
that
sure...
That is the comfort that good waffles can bring you. Brought to you by Gresh Waffles.
Hashtag ad. That was what the 100 bits was for, was it? It's ad money.
Shut up, I own you now. Eat the Gresh waffles.
I haven't made enough to make a payout yet, Stuart. You don't really own me. 655, 22 items, and a map that looks like flinging.
It looks like fan jumps.
What's that going to mean for big items, I wonder? An old mover once told me pack rats live inside furniture hoards because they're afraid of letting go. Everyone knows you can't stay in one place forever. Moving on is a part of life. This is certainly a part of our lives. Okay. Oh. How did that end up falling in the void again?
It went over the fan and it blew it like that.
Okay, well that's interesting.
Okay, can we throw it not over fans?
It's pretty fun. We are not clever.
Bad. Heads up!
I genuinely cannot believe you retrieved that basketball.
Hey! Got it in as well. Uh-oh, it knocked the beach ball out! It knocked the beach ball out! Now it's come out! Oh god, no! Okay, I suggest we save the balls for the end. As the bishop said to the nun.
Kobe! Oh, am I not allowed to say that anymore?
Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, so the balls actually fall out of the truck anyway.
Right, Doug, get on there. Be on catch.
Okay, well I can't if it goes there. Oh yes I can. Oh, I'm the best. Again.
Nope, that doesn't work. Sorry, I was trying to aim it so it didn't go over the fan.
Go long! Nope, missed it. Okay, well this is a problematic. Got it though. Okay, well that one's shorted, so it has to go over the fan.
Good catch. Last fragile.
Okay, and then we've got to do some two persons. Alright, do you want me to come over and we'll do some two persons there?
Ah, controllable fans.
I guess the answer was no then, huh?
No, Doug, this path, because this path the fans are constant. Because they are controlled by the levers.
Lever, hard leaving knower. Okay, well, we should have done the bed first, huh?
Yep, let's get the bed.
Bye.
Okay. Okay, Excuse me. Somehow taking everything with me. Oh god, no, the sofa, Doug, the sofa's...
The sofa's fine, get over here.
This level is full of suck.
No, the fans are blowing, Stuart.
Ah, well done.
What have you done? This has gone poorly. Stop farting.
I really wish you'd stop farting.
It's you that's farting.
Very clearly you. I'm a toaster. I probably don't even have an anus.
I'm a beehive.
No, you're just wearing... How?
Can't fling if you're standing there.
okay taking that on your own?
I guess so. Whee!
I need help getting that up the stairs. What does this one do? Why are you doing balls again?
Ah, because I'm succeeding at balls. Apparently I'm not. Okay, well, never mind. Whee!
Fling. I'm sure they will create monuments to your success. So far.
So good. I didn't succeed with the ball. How?
This may be problematic, Doug.
What have you done?
I told you that the sofa had... I got it.
Thank you for waiting until I was there to do that. Okay, well, you're going first then, I guess.
Yep, yes I am.
Pivot! Oh, we can't play. Okay, well, that'll have to do. Any more twofers?
There's a goo tank around the back.
Is there? Oh, yeah, there. Yeah, let's just go with these. We have to get it at the end, Stuart.
What the hell is in it?
Who knows? Go, 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 go! Charge! No! Oh, we made it, we made it, we made it.
Fling!
Good fling. Idiot.
Stop taking the balls!
I've got the ball in! I'm victorious! Fling?
I don't know if we can fling this.
Stuart.
It's gone very wrong, I am aware.
Can you get the sofa back in?
Yeah, yeah. Push, 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 push.
It's not going. Get around the sides. Fling.
You're not holding the sofa, you're holding the goo.
There we go, it's in. Everything's in. We're fine.
Filing cabinet escaped.
Yeah.
Sorry, photocopier.
Yeah, they're the same thing.
Yep, very similar.
This is why you're not allowed to work in an office.
I'm working in an office.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to.
I'm literally forced to. I'm not allowed to work from home.
Fling!
Yeah, that was definitely a possible angle to fling from.
Oh, Stuart, stop playing with balls, for God's sake. Help me with this.
Stop rotating away from me!
Ah! Fling!
God, I hate you.
Okay, thinking about what items we want to get first. That sneaky snake is a bit of a pain.
Yep.
And then I'm thinking all of the twofer items in that corridor down the right-hand side, where we can control the thing. Snake.
I'm also thinking...
Snake! Snake!
No, you exited the level.
I didn't mean to.
You did.
Don't use the middle fan.
Yeah, no.
Don't use the levers. I don't know what the other one said. Just going for time, are we?
Yep. Well, the other one was float for 10 seconds, which we get and try if it's okay.
I need you over here, please, Stuart.
No, you don't. I thought you were going for the snake.
Oh, okay. Well, I said we had to do the two-person items and the snake. But I can go for the snake if you like.
Well, you said we're going to do the snake and then the two-person items. I'm waiting here to receive the snake.
Okay, well... I'm coming. Shut up!
I'll go for the snack. You do whatever you want to do.
Well, I went and did the switches.
Right, that's fine. You go. All right, I'll go and do the switches. You get the snack.
Well, there's our switch on for you.
All right. Well, there's our switch on for you.
And there's the snack.
Okay. What are you doing? No, no, no. We take the snack this way.
Okay, that's probably a good idea. How about I let it go? There you go.
Oh, yeah. I was also not exactly firmly footed by the time you let go.
Okay, well, sure. It's fine.
Okay, I will do switches, you will do snack. Actually, no, I'll do snack, you do switches. And then if you be ready to throw fragiles at me.
Okay, sure. You gonna do them first? There are...
What the fuck just happened there?
Stuart, I think you might be able to fling the fragiles all the way into the truck.
Okay, well, if you can do that then. I think it's worth getting out the way early.
I don't if you can get them straight into the truck.
Okay.
But I'll try.
Prove it, and then I will concede.
He's fair. Okay, switches are done. First thing, we need to do them from closest to the entry point. Meaning...
Fucking fan! Switched off! It's okay! I made it!
Come on, fan. There we go. There you go, you see? Oh no, not quite.
Yeah, I did think about it while
get
I
back,
was...
Get back, get back! Further back, further back, further back! There you go.
Okay.
Little X appears.
That one literally hit me in the head. That is bullshit.
So the other alternative is that we just go across. With them, which I think is probably better, honestly. Right, come down here and get the bed. Not the water cooler, the bed. Ugh. Fuck arse.
No, no. These fans are very temperamental. Do you think we're better flinging?
No.
I think we might be better flinging.
I don't.
I think we might be better
okay.
flinging.
Let's get that out of the way. That did not help.
I got the snake.
It was in fact zero help.
Got the snake.
Right, come on the side.
I need to get the snake in.
Snake? Snake? Snake!
No, it's the snake. It's not the snake, it's the snake.
Okay, good, well done. Right in the back. Do you want to fling? I want to fling.
That's too late now.
Okay, this way again. Fridge. Just to get everything out of the way from this side, yeah? Okay, now we're going to the platform beyond that. Yes?
Yep. Hang on, let's fly. Yes,
no, that's fine.
No, that's fine.
Ow. That was unnecessary.
That was entirely necessary. Why are you over down there? Stop being down there. Okay, hang on.
Wait, this is a fling, but you'll have to go in the end.
Yep.
And fling! Good fling.
Go in the center.
Don't know if I can get this in, but I'll try. I can. You want a hand with that copier?
I'll need a hand getting it the last little bit up the steps.
Then let's go. Me first. And then you'll need to fling. Okay, well. Okay, you first then. Like, oh my god, that was risky. That was risky biscuits.
Okay, nothing but fragiles in the middle.
Okay, doing fragiles. I think we just take them like this. No, that was a bad throw, Doug. That was a mistimed jump.
Notice chat, he did not chastise me. He knew he'd earned that one.
I had. It's fair, although, you know, the punishment I'm not sure fit the crime. Here, you take it. Nearly cleared the whole thing there.
Thought I could make it back and I could not.
Big tube.
That's a very harsh nickname for yourself. Oh, that was bad.
That was quite bad, yes. Big tube. And then is it just one person items?
It is.
Fling! Okay, we'll take that. Where are they? Are they all over there?
Yes, I moved them all so that they were all over
here. Ah, I see. Almost intentional.
It was entirely intentional.
Well, buy beach ball. Buy package.
Oh, package was savable.
Shit! Come back here, arsehole! Woo! We did it! Edge.
I was staying over because I thought something might come out and fall off the edge, but it did. Clearly the issue was you just push one thing in, another thing fell out. It was...
Okay. Next level. We are at least making progress through the levels.
We are.
Pack Rat Planet. Get moving.
I assume this is close to the ending.
I don't know. We're only 67% complete.
Yeah, I know, but does that count all the medals and arcade levels and such like?
Who the fuck knows? Look at all this stuff. This might be the Pack Rat home planet. Where are all the pack rats? They must have seen us coming. Be on your toes. The pack rat king might be nearby. I thought he was just an urban legend. Okay, fuck it. Dive in. Big tube.
Get on the end. Get on the end. This way.
Good throw.
Yep, need a hand with this sofa. I'm gonna go grab the TV and get it brought over. I'm gonna go grab TV. I'll let you call whatever's next.
I can't see any two-person ones. I mean, I presume there are.
They must all be down around there.
Okay, so I pressed the blue button, which means that that isn't flaming anymore.
Ah! Okay.
Okay, so one of the things is going to be score a basket.
Probably one of the things is going to be don't use buttons. Big tube around here, Doug. Big tube in the fridge.
How do I get there?
Either like ride this. The blue, or we can also take this round.
I'm here to save your big tube.
No, this is bendy tube.
Okay, that's in. We'll take it.
There was also fridge on that platform.
Bye.
It's okay, I'm gonna meet you round.
Yours for tea.
Here.
Well done. That was clutch.
Yep.
Unnecessarily so, but you know, it's still. I'll give you credit. Check if you see any other buttons.
I've got red.
Well, maybe press it. Okay, I've got only one more item around this way. Oh, I just took something off the yellow button. Oh, nothing's going anymore.
Yep, it's stuff on the buttons that's the problem.
Yeah, okay, well, now we have the whole center to ourselves. Which is not all that helpful, because it's such a long time. Okay, good throwing. Good plans.
Yep.
We're just throwing all the rest of this stuff there as well.
I was thinking about it.
Okay, I'm just going to miss wildly, if that's okay.
That's not great.
Okay, shout when you want to start doing some two persons. I'm clearing the way.
I've got one more throw, and then I'm on. Then we're on to
okay,
twos.
Well, you're going to need to come and clear the pathway, because there's so much shit to trip over. Whoops.
Why do you hate me?
I mean, would you like an itemized list?
I do such good work.
You did do quite a lot of good work there, and I did ruin it. Okay, should we get some twofers?
Let's get some twofers.
Pizza.
Ooh, this is where it might be good. Twofer. Onto the go on middle.
Okay. We can't do that with the big tube though, the big bendy tube.
Possibly not. You may need to do a jump. Jump! Doug, please! Let go! Just let go and respawn!
Okay, this has not saved us time. As it stands.
No, I get that, but it would have.
Fucking gnome.
Go.
Okay, well.
Going back for more!
I cannot believe you survived there.
That was possibly not the most helpful thing to do.
No, it really wasn't.
Okay.
You might need to help me here. There we go. There we go. Okay, well, we need to fling these, Stuart.
Yeah, but I got the one.
You did. Fling! Careful. Got it. Okay, fling!
That was our decision.
Still beat here. Right, this will not fit on the center bit. And then there's a chair that's going to need two of us. Go. We might do this. Fling!
Fling!
Chair! Which way do you want to go? This way?
On.
Okay. This is the last item and we're ahead of time. Get it in! Yay! Yeah! Let's hope it was the last level. First try gold on the last level. What's that noise? Oh no. That sounds like not the last level.
We still have to face the pack rat king.
Do we? Okay. Why?
Of course we do.
Why would a game like this have bosses? Oh, I think we might have two levels to go, Stuart.
28 of 30. Yeah, that
hit a basketball shot, sit on the throne, take a printer for a spin. Okay. So the basketball shot was definitely a thing. Okay.
Assuming we don't have an hour-long level.
The final move.
Except it's not. Maybe we missed a gold somewhere.
That's also possible. 10 items in 725. What? And they're all... Are they all right there? What?
No.
Something.
There's going to be a rat trying to eat us or something.
Something smells fishy about this. This is not good.
I smell a rat.
Well, this is ominous. Yeah, you're right, Toaster Boy. It's the Pack Rat King. We can't let him get away with this. We won't. He's about to get a face full of certified farts. Okay. Fling it at him. Fling!
No, that was definitely not what we're supposed to do. Right, get out. We gotta get it onto the thing on the right and then each stand on the button.
This isn't even our final form. Okay, well, don't slap me, please. Okay. Well, what? Arse? Please stop hitting me.
Oh, new item. Okay, yep. So we buttons. Have to get items from here. Charge!
Down a bit. Straight across. You did it wrong.
Nope, you very much drove me to my death. Okay.
Bad workman blames his tools.
Right. Well, Doug, wait, you are there. A very awkward tool to use.
I said wait. Why? Why?
Why do you hate me? Okay, I got a plan.
Up, up, up. Right, wait. Here.
Fling.
No, we can play from here. Just go. There, drop it. Because we have to get over as well.
Yeah, I know.
Oof, that piece really tied the planet together. Okay, now there are more. Cool. May have to apply, like, some strategy and like, thinking and stuff.
Okay. Down, wait for this to go into the center of this box. Wait. Ugh, Doug, can we... Strategy...
Okay, now, okay, go middle way here.
Go.
No, you're too close
go,
to that.
Go!
Right, yeah, there, we're through. Button. No, not our stolen treasures. Ow, okay, calm down. We did it, okay? Okay, right, that's gonna suck.
That is fine. Oh, shit. That's... Actually, no! Yeah, this is somewhat terrible. There you go.
Wait.
Cross, yep. Post up in the middle.
And then go, yep. go.
Go.
Not quite. It's okay. Nope. It's okay, we'll get there. Wait. Go. Down.
Down. Up.
Yeah, you're right. Sorry, I was going to go down. I was going to go down and you said up. So it nearly cost us, but you were absolutely 100% right. Oof, we didn't even like that one, but it still stings. It's kind of how I feel about brothers.
Ouch. On James, I mean. Whoa, please, back. I'm not ready. Not ready. Oh, no. Okay, in. Oof, no.
Okay, so we can't have one person die because the other one will get fucked up. Get the end of it. Okay, fine.
No, I think we're better going together because I think we make too large a target when we do end-in-end.
A target duck!
Alright, fine. We're doing end-in-end.
It was just the bit I could grab. Okay, well, hurry up.
I end up sticking out.
I kept it safe all by myself. Whoa, no! Middle. Down. Whoa,
stay. Yep. Down. Up.
Okay, I see what you were trying to do. It's okay. I'll get it this time. Middle. Down. But not sideways, and then go sideways.
Steady. You gotta jump! Okay, up.
Yep, that was
nice.
It.
Nice!
That was it.
Jesus.
Ouch, we needed that furniture.
Okay, what's going on?
Oh, things are falling on us. Cool.
Oh god, that's bad. Oh no, bad. So bad. Ah, bloody bendy tube. No, this one we're gonna have to go ends, Doug, for bendy purposes. Okay.
Wait.
Go. Yep. And let that missile hit. Through. Back.
Wait here.
Go. Down by the piano.
Wait.
Okay, now we have to go. Through.
Yeah, good job. But prepare for an even more needlessly complicated attack. Every video game boss ever. Okay, now the path is more obstructed, which is great!
And the bottom to start. Okay, wait. We're gonna go into middle by piano.
I don't know if I can get this through.
Pivot! Wait. Up. Nice. Okay, go first. Yep, round by piano. Nice,
wait.
Down.
Right. Pivot! Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck! That was so close.
That last bit was, no bueno! I don't know what you were doing.
Okay.
I think you might have to go first.
I think you might need to grab the... Alright, fine. Back. Doug, I think you need to go round it.
Like that, you mean?
Yeah. Fuck.
And go again.
Back.
Yeah, shifting position on it is probably smart. Wait, though.
Wait. Nice and steady here. And through. Wait again. Through.
Yes, got it. Well done. Yeah, shifting position on it was the way to go. Ah! We stole that furniture fair and square!
Ah!
You did a dead.
Oh, 25 seconds, Doug. Three objects. I don't think we're gonna make it.
No, we're not. Which means we're gonna have to do it again, but that's okay.
I don't like these.
You can jump them.
Can you?
Yeah. Absolutely. You won't be able to when we're carrying something.
Oh,
Ow.
We've so nearly got that.
Okay, but we got a follower. So just nice and steady, and through.
Fuck, this is annoying. This is gonna be a real pisser.
Tight on the thing.
This is gonna be a real pisser to do for gold.
Yeah.
Because your margin of error across a number of annoying things is low. Okay, follow it. Okay, no, don't
back
follow
up,
it.
Back up.
Go, run. I've got an idea, Stuart. Grab it by the end. Like that. And then rotate there, sideways, like that.
Okay. Yeah. I get you.
Follow. Go. We're clear. The timing was brilliant. You can't take our furniture cash. You can't. I mean, yes, we can. Okay. Shit on my arse.
I mean, to be honest, as places go for shit to be.
Well, it depends whose.
I mean, you know, even if it's somebody else, it's better than on my hands or my head. Oh, I fucking hate this.
Stuart, this is without a big thing to carry. You need to get ahead in the game here, please.
Oh, come on! Okay, we're done. Yeah, this is definitely going to be an end-end, right?
Think so. Okay. Right, line up.
Yeah, nice, straight, yeah.
Okay, we're going bottom, and then...
up.
Careful now.
Follow.
Yep,
follow,
and then down.
Down and in. Good. That wasn't actually that bad once I got across.
Jesus Christ, man. Urgh, that piece is our favourite. Give it back. No, shan't. Okay, well, you're just throwing shit at us. Just try running, because none of that appears to be getting here.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. I think this is a gimme.
Still got it. Take that, mouse. We did it. We're a certified fart. Now for the ultimate move. Who's the boss? Yay, another trophy. A delivery Pac-Man won't ever forget. I'm sorry I'm getting all of these and you're not, Stuart.
It's okay. It's fine.
Bonus objectives. Get squished by the outhouse, throw something at the Rat King, survive 30 seconds with the flaming fists. Okay, well, whatever. Time. What was the time? I missed the time.
Our time, like 10 something.
No, but what's the target time? 7 minutes?
7:25.
Okay. We can do this.
Okay. Go fast. Grab.
Pull. Wait an annoying amount of time. This isn't going to be terrible every reset. Go. Drop. Buttons. Dead. Slap.
Go, back over.
Okay, wait. Low.
Yep. Oh, bad. Okay.
That's fine. We're good. We're through. We're through.
We're good. Paga.
You want to do it this way? Sure. I thought you wanted to be on the end rather than
into square
position.
Okay, and then middle, and then.
Whoa! Too fast. Fine. Be chill.
Okay, into middle.
And go. Yep, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Yeah, thank you.
Why aren't you high-fiving me? High five!
Stop it. Okay, what was the next phase? Oh yeah, this.
Climbing fist.
Wait.
Should be into
middle.
Middle.
Then down. Not down. Not down. That was wrong.
No, middle, wait. Sorry, I kind of forgot it.
It changed sequence. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong character again. I don't know why I keep doing that. I guess I just subliminally want to be a toaster. I'm not holding it.
It's middle, and then it's going to be straight up and down, so we're going to wait.
Yeah.
And down. Oh, shit. No, that's changed. Fuck.
Yeah, it changes before the second one. Okay.
Fuck it.
It's fine. Up.
Go, 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 go!
Nope. Did not do it.
Restart.
No, keep going, keep going. Middle. Now it's up and down. Now down.
And, yep. Now we're back in the sequence that we know.
Oh, I think it is the same, it's just sped up now. Wait. Middle. No, go back, go back. Sorry. I wasn't, we weren't carrying it for some reason because we were both holding it at the same spot. Oh, that was poor decision making.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's fine. Okay.
Wait. Wait.
Wait.
Go.
Middle. Wait. Down. Up.
Over. Good. Fuck. That's not even close. Yes, thank you. Please stop slapping me now.
Go, 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 go. Ow. Okay, remember, change position on the tube if you need to get it through easier.
You first, right? Wait here.
Whoa! Go, 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 go!
It's fine, you've got quite a while before it actually drops.
Yeah, I know.
Me first, me first. Okay, never mind.
We're fine, we're fine.
Wait.
Hang on. Change position.
Right, go. Get it out. Get it out. We didn't get it out.
Nope. Okay, you first then.
Okay, back.
Whoa.
And go. Go now. Swivel. Stop. And go.
Whoa.
And through. Yes, excellent. Well done. Did it too.
I was trying to avoid having to jump it and then ended up screwing it more. Okay, hang on. We went inside it. That way. Get turned. Get turned.
Right, now go to the middle. Middle,
go,
middle,
go,
middle.
Go, go. Stop. Middle, yep.
And follow.
Yep, follow, follow. Time is going to be okay again, and through. Ah, piss.
Stuart, I really need you to not do what you did last time.
It's going to be fine. I got it this time. Down. Follow, 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 follow.
Up.
Nope, too early. Fuck, dog.
No! Yeah, it's gone.
Sorry, that was completely my fault. Bottom.
Whoa, Doug! Come on, okay, top. Gotta be.
It's fine. Fine. Down. Wait. Yeah, I know share play stops in 3 minutes. Please stop reminding me.
Fucking hell.
It's okay, just get across. Oh my god, this is the worst. You're trying to do this bit by yourself.
Fuck me!
Stuart, please. Stuart, please.
How? Oh god.
Right, up and through. Press the button. Fucking Christ. How are we on time? Not good.
We're good. Last one.
Yeah, oh, we're not good. We're not good at all.
That is fucking hell. That's really annoying, because that's any of our mistakes. Would have.
How can you not do the vertical lasers? When you can do them just fine when we're carrying an awkward, annoying thing. How is this a thing that happens? We have to go through the cutscenes.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, you screwed one of them as well.
Oh, I screwed a bunch of things up. I just don't understand how the vertical lasers is one that you're screwing up.
I don't know. It's really easy when you've got a thing.
Right, come on. How did we both die there?
Fine. It's like ages. I'll move it up so it's dead straight with the thing. Oh shit.
That's okay. Bye, Stuart. Okay. Sending you a share play. Doing you a share. We'll play this while we're waiting.
None of that for you.
Hmm?
Get you focused. We have it as a celebration afterwards. Ah, fail. Right, that's the first connection done.
Yeah.
Fail.
I don't know why it always fails the first time.
Gotta check that you're actually keen. And it's so fast the second time. Comparatively.
Yeah, I don't know why it is. It just seems bad to be code. Reasonably common. Yeah, there we go. And we'll give you a controller, I suppose. Play a game together. There we go.
Hang on, let me check that I've got. Yep, I seem to have controls.
Okay, let's go. His power level's over 9,000, Stuart.
No, it's not. Barely at 2750.
Okay, wait. Go low. Okay, no. Well, that didn't work.
Okay.
I'm wait here though. Yep. Straight through. Up. There. Up yep. Hold on. I'm not sure any of it was intentional, but you know, I'll take it. Okay, you can't jump over those. Noted.
Nope. Yeah. Okay, middle square, then up.
We're in trouble.
Yep, that was a bad conflagration.
I think you meant configuration, but conflagration actually works in context.
I meant conflagration. Conflagration.
Okay, you have to go. Fire.
Doug. Doug, quickly! Doug, quickly, please!
Sorry. Couldn't.
I'm feeling like this is maybe a reset.
I'm not. Okay, now I am.
Our game was just off, man. We had the share play restart in the middle. It completely threw us off.
That's your excuse and you're sticking to it.
I mean, you can't expect people to perform when, you know, somebody's like flicking their ear.
Which is a direct analogy. You're dead again.
No, a direct analogy would be you can't expect someone to perform when they tickle you, because that shit is not funny. It's not amusing.
Tickling is absolutely amusing. I don't know what you're talking
about. It is not friendly, it is not playful, it is worse than torture.
Stuart,
true, people can last longer with pain stimuli than tickling.
Stuart, if you cannot tell, is very ticklish.
I'm incredibly ticklish, and people think it's funny.
It's hilarious.
And it's not. It's
Wait.
Just awful.
Okay, low, 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 low.
Fuck me.
And back. Middle. There. Yep, got it. You see? Yep. I can see the matrix. Just listen to me and do what I say.
I mean, the amount of times I was correcting for shit you were saying.
Okay, middle.
Okay, middle. Yep. Yep, straight through. Nice, good run. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Go, 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 go.
Yep, sorry, I have to do a round to get around that one.
Yep.
It's fine. Good run! Killed myself to avoid too many slappings. Okay, it's Fire Fists. Stop farting! Wait.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay, middle. And then... No.
Stay.
Then down.
Nope.
Okay.
Ooh,
well.
Fuck. Get here. It's okay. I'm gonna get through it. Oh,
no,
damn
not.
It! I let this one go through. Okay, now we're back onto the normal pattern.
Low, and then...
Go, go, go,
just
go,
run
go,
straight go. Through! Good. Good effort. Well done.
Wow.
Go, and then I think it's straight.
Stay.
Yep, down.
Oh fuck, Doug, jump! Jump! You can do it!
In the easiest possible way!
What I love is both times we've been had really good runs at the second thing of that, you've fallen off the edge, somehow we've still made it.
Okay, see that outhouse in the corner is the one to get...
We've got to stop doing that one, yeah.
Yeah, the outhouse in the corner there, bottom right, is the one to get squished by for the extra achievement thing.
Oh. Fuck. Okay.
Okay, go.
Go, 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 go. Yep, round. Down into piano, and through, and lovely.
Easy peasy.
Little bit of fumbling to find the right end, but after that it was smooth sailing.
As the bishop said to the nun.
Yep.
okay, you going first? Wait, go. Tilt up. The middle. And then get me out of the danger zone, please.
Wait.
Got it. Yes! Excellent! Good job! Why do you slap me when I say a nice thing? Okay.
Lasers.
I remember, lengthways on. Lengthways on. Get lengthways on.
Yep, yep, yep.
Are we chasing it?
Not worth it. Yeah, back. That was a rush. That was fine. We don't need to rush. Okay.
Have you seen Rush?
As in the band, or...?
The movie. Good movie.
So. Steady.
Got it. Okay, now, Stuart. Please. I need you to not do that.
I'm trying to get across before they spawn.
Oh god, now I've got your disease. Okay, I'm proud of you. You did it. Following the bottom, had to go up.
Up now. Following. No, what are you doing?
I don't know. I can't remember. Fuck!
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. I made a mistake. Okay, we've got time. Don't worry about it.
Fucking pirouettes.
I don't know what I was doing there. I thought we were changing again, and I can't, for the life of you, tell you why. No.
Why?
Sorry,
why?
I did the same thing again. It's fine. We did it this time. Okay, just go. It's the freebie.
We'd have had sub 6 minutes, probably sub 5.5 if you hadn't done that.
Well, I did do it, so you know. You go stand on the button, please. Go stand on the button, please. Thank you. Okay, so either there's one more level to go or we missed a gold on one of them.
Yep. Feels like we probably missed a gold. Feels like it would be anticlimactic to do something after that.
I don't know, Doomsday Zone. Do 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 do. Okay. I'm disappointed we didn't get a thing for throw something at the Rat King in our first attempt, because that was the very first thing we tried.
We just did it very badly, though.
Hey everyone, I'm back from my small business manager spiritual wellness yoga retreat. What did I miss? And why is it raining sofas? We were helping a mysterious client move, and then a train took away all the stuff. And then we found out the mysterious client was really pack rats who tricked us into stealing furniture. So we flew into outer space and found the pack rat king, and the pack rat king looked at me and we defeated him. Now everyone has their stuff back, and the mayor is giving us the key to the city. I told you not to get into trouble while I was gone. Did you at least get paid by the client? We blew up the client, so no. Whoopsies. I can't stay mad at you. We have the best boss ever. Movers, roll out! Okay, what are we doing? Oh, the key to the city.
To the truck!
Packmore is saved! Do we get a gold for that? Yay! Credits, don't care. Sorry, all the people.
Not the poor people who worked on the game.
That says maybe, but, you know, we got shit to do. We got a whole other goal to get. Okay, so, it's got to be back in Earth, right?
Probably.
Where is it? Stuart. Okay, well, I suppose this actually got us somewhere constructively quickly. Nope, not that one. Thank fuck it isn't the farm. Jesus H. Christ on a cracker.
I mean, the farm is only
could you
awful.
Could you stop? Oh, here we go, it's the river.
Oh, Christ. Wait, really?
3 minutes 40. We did all the things, but we didn't get the gold medal.
Huh. I don't remember this being especially bad.
Don't get. Oh yeah. Bye. Okay. So we get everything. Yeah. I've made a mistake. I've recovered the mistake. Arcade machine, go. Oh, okay. Yep. Got it.
Straight through. Moist.
Sofa.
I may have waffled that person's car. Behind the red, and then straight through.
And when we're going across the logs, two man things first.
Go straight through with this?
I mean, we're not going to, but sure. Okay, well, okay. Maybe we could have. Sorry, I was being conservative, because if we drop any of these, we have to fucking start again.
Go. Yeah, okay, fine. Stop moaning.
I'm not moaning, I'm just explaining my conservatism. Pinball.
Okay, onto this log.
Straight across.
Straight over.
Yes. Good move. This thing.
This log. Wait for it. Onto this log. Pivoted.
Good save, thank you. I was in trouble there. Sofa. Alligators.
Beautiful.
I have to move that in a bit.
A shove. I think we're gonna have to do flings from now on.
Gotcha. You know I love a fling.
Okay, that log.
Straight across.
Straight over.
Fling! This chair is a. Okay. I think I can do it.
Okay, I'm happy to help. I drifted. We saved it.
Fling. Good. Okay, it's one person things now.
Yep.
Okay, that did not go far enough. Might have to go back across the road. Spawned.
I think it spawned across the road.
Sorry.
That's okay, I got it.
Appreciate it.
We're getting the last. Ah, god damn it! Okay, I think we have to fling the one person ones. Don't have time to go back and forth.
Okay, pinball.
Oh. Yep. I know what pinball is. Do you think it's faster if we go straight across with these?
Yeah. Go. Get on the crocodile. You can use the crocodile, remember?
I remember. I was just... Sorry, I was...
And remember when coming back,
I'd
you can jump.
I'd asked a question, and then you went straight to yes.
Okay, shelf thing, sideboard.
On and crocodile and over. Fuck.
Jump.
I'm jumping.
That went poorly.
Thank you.
Thimble. Straight across, crocodile. In the back. My routing was crap there.
Oh, ow.
Get the next thing.
Yep. What the fuck is going on?
Go.
Log, log.
Go. Yep.
So far. Okay, then we want to be far left for washing machine.
I don't understand how we survived that.
But this has been beautiful!
I was watching your character again. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Fine, use the time.
That was poor decision making.
What did I do? Grab a ones and fling some ones over.
Okay, sideboard after you've done the chair. Never mind.
Sorry, I thought you were calling for it straight away.
Go.
On, straight over. Okay, we fling everything, grab the fragile in the chair to bring over last. Ah, shit, got the TV too. Tug. Nope, that's fine.
Oh, fuck. That was poor.
It's okay.
Okay, we got a double crocodile coming up. Woo! Masters in moving! Gold trophy. Fuck yeah.
Somewhat anticlimactic doing that level, isn't it?
There you go, you see on the truck? It says speedrun! Fuck yeah. We have all gold. Do you want to do the memories?
Yeah, sure.
All alone in the moonlight. I was beautiful then.
Might go down. I'll probably go when the next share play thing goes down.
Packmore Small Business Soccer League semi-finals. Okay, we're going to play some soccer.
No, I hate soccer.
Imagine this. We are in the semifinals for the Small Business Soccer League, and our star player drops a piano on their foot. Even worse, we showed up at the wrong field, but we still played one heck of a game. Us against us.
A moving performance.
We were promptly disqualified from the tournament.
Wait. Not about the trophies. It is about the trophies. Beat a level in under a minute. I just got that trophy for that level.
It's about the love of the game.
It is about the trophies. You shut up. Okay, well, there's your trophy guide for that trophy.
Feels like the game's.
It's about the love of the game.
There we go. Fixed it by just mashing buttons. No, do not rewind. I cannot believe that got me the trophy.
If we win enough, if we get enough points.
It's like the bloody, you know that Unreal shooter I was just mentioning, the shit one?
Yeah.
Heavy Fire Afghanistan. There's a trophy for 100% accuracy in a level, and there's two shooting range levels where there's no win criteria. So you just shoot one target one time. And then wait for the level to end.
This is why trophy hunting is bullshit.
Some of my trophies are not bullshit. Some are bullshit.
In the mountains of Packmore, securing a golden relic. The divine something or whatever. It's like a cool paperweight. But it turns out the place is booby-trapped. However, they didn't plan on smooth moves being the fastest in the business.
Okay. Grab a package. Oh, okay, it's Indiana Jones.
Wait, the truck is back there?
Just keep running. Oh no, fuck. I did it wrong.
You did it very wrong.
I made it dead.
Yeah, don't die.
That's the one. If you finish the level, you're guaranteed to get that trophy.
We're deep in the mountains of Packmore.
This is such horseshit. Oh well, never mind. It's fine. I don't mind easy trophies. I'm winning! Bye, Stuart. Look how happy I look. Look how happy you look. This is such a happy game. You're going to be in trouble
now. Oh, you could wait for me to not trigger that so soon.
I could have, but I didn't. Here you go, I've cleared you a path.
Ah, I got caught on the rocks that you got caught on before.
Why would you get that wrong? We were going to do it first time. You fool.
In the mountains of Packmore.
Okay, can't... Stuart.
You left your box behind.
I know, you slapped me.
I got my box. I would have been fine.
We're deep in the mountains of
Packmore. Yeah, golden relic. Stop slapping, Stuart. No, really, stop with the slapping. Especially, don't slap and then grab the box that's there in front of me.
I mean, I got a box. You don't have a box. Packmore.
Could you stop it? You yeah, piece of shit. It.
I only slapped you once that time, so you're fine.
This is what constitutes a good relationship with Stuart. He only slaps you once. Yay!
I gave the relic right to a museum. Seems like a waste of a cool paperweight, if you ask me.
Nice. No, let's not do that again. Ever. Unless Stuart wants trophies. The traffic jam of 82.
The traffic jam of 82. Now that was a classic.
Grid oh god, it's a sofa.
Might as well have been a parking lot. And then I spotted a perfectly good couch smack dab on the pavement. Now an amateur moving company would ignore it, but I sent my certified FARTs right into traffic.
Okay.
Okay, to you. Oh, what the...
Pivot back. You pissant. Come on, get it there.
Okay, turn. Good. Okay, through. Yep.
Thank you, green car. That was actually helpful of you. This is where we'll get fucked. Yep.
Damn. Nice.
Easy.
And you know what? That couch sits in the Smooth Moves office to this day.
So what you're saying is we stole a couch.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense why our boss was quite so cool with us stealing a whole bunch of people's furniture for a rat.
And going to space. How many of these are there? Oh my god.
Not that many. Another 7?
Yeah, we'll get
through. I mean, we are knocking them out down in like a minute or two.
Well, under a minute. The trophy says so.
Legend says a Pac-More man once entered the
devoured by goats.
Listen closely, you can still hear his cries.
Come on, this is pretty good.
Waka, waka, waka. Anyway, he left behind some nice stuff, so of course I sent my brave team into that overgrown hedge maze.
Bottom right.
Sure, this one you mean.
Where are we going now? Ow. Go up. Stop trying to...
Ghost friend. You want to go that way, huh?
Yep. I'd really prefer it if you didn't bring the ghost.
But now the ghost is confused and not in the right place.
Uh-oh. Thank you. Uh-oh. Okay.
Perfect! To me. Slap.
Fucking every single ghost. You keep slapping. I got this. Slowly but surely we will escape. Alright, fuck it, we'll leave it here and go get the other one while until it quiets. Oh no, we can't get back out.
Perfect strategy. Nothing wrong with it. Run.
Running. Fuck, they're stuck.
That white ghost is humping the orange ghost.
Okay, I'm gonna try and lure him out. Come on. This way. There you go. Just let him get out of there so that we can actually do this. Oh my god, you're the worst!
I think he's actually stuck. Just drag it past him. Bye. It's okay, we've got a minute ten. Wait! Why has that happened?
This is now wet! We're completely fucked.
No, we can get it out. We've got 50
okay,
seconds.
Fling.
There we go, we got it.
Fling! Doug, fling!
No, pull! We can get it, look. We're nearly there. Oh, for God's sake, Stuart! Pull!
Get on this side, push. Then the ghost can't get you.
Pull! Yes! We did it in the simplest possible way!
What a bonus!
Well, just see a bunch of arcade machines worshipping a pinball machine.
And why not? The Legend of Raikyle. Oh, no. Oh, God, oh, no. Oh, yes. Please, no.
Could there be a bigger F you to you?
Picture, if you will, rakes as far as the eye can see. But when no other moving company dared set foot on that treacherous island, Smooth Moves was there, running face first into danger.
Okay, sofas to clear the path. Okay, so one rake each then so far. Gently. To you. You come round. You come round.
Yeah.
Right, straight in. Straight in. Yes. Yeah.
All the way to the back.
I'll do. Ow. Okay, so we need to get this chair out of the way. Sofa.
Okay, I get you. You're just gonna... Ow. Ready? Ow, please. Please, you need to let me...
It's okay, we're getting there. Ow.
It's not as bad, because the problem with the farm one was that you weren't allowed to take a rake to the face.
That's true, yes. God, that was awful. No, you don't need that.
I think we do.
No, you don't. It's not a thing.
Ah.
That's why I moved it out of the way. Just leave it there!
There we go. It's out of the way now.
Fucking Christ. And now you're farting. Okay, careful. Ow. What are you doing? Slowly, please! Okay, right there, go. Fucking hell, you complete pillock.
How many did you get there?
Okay, are you getting that one person?
Yeah.
Is that a one person thing over there? It is. Could you not? I hate you put that there. Right, come here. Right, we have just under 2 minutes. Carefully! Chat approves of the rake level design. Ow! Could you? What are you doing? Get it in. Get it in.
We broke record profits that quarter. Also, a few noses.
But
chat is not to encourage rakes, please. We've already beaten the game. We're just doing cleanup.
Oh my god! Do you think they're gonna have a level creator?
Oh, for me's benefit. Good evening, by the way. There are a couple new commands in the chat. May want to check them out. The Great Flood of 83.
Ah, the Great Flood of 83. It was a wet one, let me tell you. Water up to your eyeballs, and then some. Almost washed away all of Pac-4 if it weren't for us. Smooth Moves, rescuing boxes from a watery grave.
Okay, what do we do? Throw them in the water.
I prefer that you did not.
Well, I mean, you just did. I can't play while Stalin's on!
Oh,
yes, so there is jail. There is also a command to jail again. Stuart, I think we need to restart.
I think we're probably... Okay, maybe not. Okay, but there are definitely checkpoints. So I will go forward to where the chair is.
Yeah, but not all the packages follow you. Only the ones that you dropped in.
on, but we only need to get the 4. Right, so why don't we just do that?
You know, you make a very good point.
I got this one, you go, Aaron.
Whoops. Not electric jail to the James Wreckatoo. No, that would have been a command that nobody will ever type. What's amazing is I told Stuart what the first new command was and said there were two, and he said, the second command is definitely jail two, isn't it? Stuart knows me too well.
That'll be the last time I leave the sink running before going on vacation.
I do.
Why do I have bees on me? Because I chose a random character and it just happened to have bees! Okay, shredded.
You say chose a random character, you spam the random button until you got bees.
No, I just spammed it and then I let it go and said I'll take whatever I get, and I have to get these.
An entire warehouse striking during the busiest time of year.
Uh-oh.
Holiday gift return season. Now other moving companies may have let the union battle it out, but not Smooth Moves. We marched right across the picket line and shredded each and every one of those unwanted gifts.
Oh, so we have to actually get them into the shredder.
Yeah, but I think it's just a case of doing this. Sofas. I think that's it. Oh, one more sofa.
Let's carry it all the way. Come on.
And go in the shredder ourselves.
We go together!
Like shoo-wop, shoo-waddy, waddy, ding, 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 ding.
Everyone in the picket line was shouting what I'm assuming were words of praise.
Love that.
What
so
is this?
Much.
This is the easiest level ever. Yeah, these are the bonus levels. We finished the game, we defeated the final boss. And now we're just doing the bonus levels.
Yeah.
The cash box incident. I'm glad there wasn't a real level with a rake layout like those rakes.
What a caper that was! After record profits at the Smooth Moves bake sale, the cash box got mixed up in our
Oh my god! It's
well,
dig.
It's more like an empty corner in the juice district.
We have to
where
dig
I
it out.
Unclaimed property for tax purposes, but still, we needed that money.
Oh god. Okay. So we take the TVs off the top, and then we just grab boxes.
Physics engine, please. Not the right box. I'm stuck! But mine. God, this is irritating. Get it out!
Oh, I can see it!
Yeah, but it's on the bottom.
We need to go down another layer.
We have to go deeper. Ah! Got it! Yay! I got the money!
Thankfully, the cash box was recovered and donated to an important charity. The Smooth Moves Holiday Pizza Party Foundation.
That is an important Woo-hoo. Charity. Pizza is a cause we can all get behind. Okay, the jam in space. Oh dear.
We like to have fun here at Smooth Moves. One time, during a routine move in outer space, we found ourselves a cosmic basketball court. And before you knew it, it was a straight-up hoop fest.
Foul! No! Fuck off! You missed!
I did.
Oh, I had it! I had it! You prick! Shall we agree that one and then we can move the chair? Oh no! I had it! Give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball. Quickly, quickly, quickly. You arse.
Oh no, I have a shot!
No! This is the stupidest game ever. No! Mine! As it turns out, toasters can't dunk. White toasters can't jump. No! Can't stop it, it's mine! Oh, no, no!
Yes, yes, come on, come on, come
no,
on, come on!
No, no, yes! Fucking clutch, I am. This is the stupidest thing. Oh, get in! Get in! Yes! Yes! No, yes! No. No! Why? Why?
Dunk it!
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Okay, if we get to 4 minutes, let's just give up and put the chair away. Nope, missed. Missed again. This level is great for letting out frustrations. I mean, Stuart just slaps me no matter what the level. Yes! Bye, idiot.
Come on and slam. Welcome to the jam. That's my motto.
Oh, thank you for the trophy, Stuart.
There's no way that was a regulation ball.
Okay, so there was another thing of special levels.
Arcade level somewhere.
Yeah, there. Let's go to the arcade. Oh my god. There's so many. Wait, what?
We also have one that's
57? Oh.
Oh, they get unlocked by coins, not... Yeah.
We're not doing it.
We've got 51. It's only 6. Well, not tonight, anyway. Cause...
I can't. Okay, what are we doing?
Oh god.
I hate it already.
It's okay. It's okay. There's no rush.
I see a shortcut, Stuart.
I don't. Do we want to turn?
Fuck it.
Go for it.
Have you done it?
Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna back up very slowly. You're gonna pivot and jump.
I'm trying.
Okay, I'm gonna take us to the corner. I think it might be easier if I do that.
It's not feeling easier from here!
Doug? Shortcut may have been a mistake.
Okay, go. Yeah, but the contents, Stuart, why have you done this to me?
Why did you go that way? Come on, jump back on.
I can't.
Jump. You know what? Just hang there. It's fine.
This amazingly appears to be working. I don't understand it, okay, but it appears. There we go. Okay, bye. Okay.
That was the most ridiculous thing to work.
Shortcut. I think the speed you can move is determined by how many people are hanging onto it, even if they're hanging off the edge of the world. Okay, calm yourself, Captain Ritalin.
Go pivot.
Okay, you ready to do the shortcut again?
Yeah, okay. I'm going down first. That was a bigger jump than I was expecting, given I had nothing to jump off of. There we go. I'm up.
I think only one of us can get back up at once.
Okay. We're going to be calm this time, right? Yes. Calm, Doug.
But we are going to do the shortcut.
Well, maybe the best way to do the shortcut is actually to only one of us do the shortcut. And not actually try to hold the couch the whole way.
Okay, shuffle. Okay, going for it.
Okay,
you've now spun me too far this way. Okay, yep, that's good.
And I'm gonna release you.
Okay, well, I have a problem now, Stuart.
No, we're fine, because now I come and I help.
Okay, can you pivot that around the back a little bit? Can you get the end of it?
Not quite.
There we go.
Right, let's carry on.
Okay, careful. There we go. Steady. And corner. Yep. Okay. And round.
Ooh, steady.
You need to go a bit further.
Yep, I do. I'm trying. There we go. Okay,
there we go. Yes, you are very trying. And steady. And corner. And up you come. There you go. Nice and easy. And corner. Gently. And go. Oh, I hate it. Okay. Go.
Jump yourself back in. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. I can't jump.
No, you're a white toaster. We've established this.
Okay. I can't seem to get back up. Drop okay. And I come back round?
Go for it, yes. Pivot! You can run, Stuart.
Can I, Doug?
I mean, you can go faster than that. Please. Sure, we have 1:30 to go. And I don't know how much longer this is. I hope this is the end of it, but... Any day today.
Shut up, this is scary.
Okay, square it up. Okay, well.
Fuck! No!
Jump together! Jump! Spam jump! Spam jump, please!
I can't! Nothing is happening! Well, that's just shit! I'm not gonna lie, my plan at halfway through that was to push you off the edge at the end. But that's awful, so let's not do that.
Yeah, let's not do that, please. Okay. The shortcut technique was good, though. That was less good.
Why?
Also less good. Okay. I'm going to take a little extra room, and now I'm going to go. Spin me round. Right round, baby, right round. And then down.
Uh-oh. Didn't mean to hang on to that, but it's okay.
Oh, okay. It's not okay. Oh, it is okay! Amazingly, it is okay. We both jumped at the same time, and it was fine. Okay, shuffle, shimmy. Yes, look at this! Record pace!
Uh-oh.
Why have you done this to me? Why have you done this to me, Stuart?
Ah, oh, I love this level.
I do not. Go. Come on, get the end of the sofa, please. Record pace, he says, for getting Stuart good as Stuart. You know, you're right. It has actually got very deep into the stream before Stuart went loopy, but it has happened. And we are all now fucked. Okay, Stuart, calm your tits, please.
I'm being perfectly calm.
Apart from laughing yourself silly as you try and push through as hard as you possibly can. Okay. Why? Saved it. Okay, now it really is record pace. Chill your bean.
I'm very chill.
You need to go round a bit there. I'm watching you before I just pull you off.
I know.
And that's a phrase I should rephrase. Round a bit more. Round a bit more.
It's a bit sticky on the corners, and then it kind of lurches.
That's another thing that you should rephrase. Okay, round. You need to come round a bit, because you are close to falling off. There we go. Okay. Oh, God. Okay.
Can you jump?
Well, I did...
Come on, pivot me in. It's okay. There we go.
Unbelievably, it is okay. Right, now just gently.
Yep.
Oh my God, that's it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, why?
It's okay.
Why have you done this?
Uh-oh.
It's not okay anymore. Okay, shuffle along to the end! Shuffle to the end!
Jump, Doug! Jump! Keep going! It's got to be whoever's touching the edge! I can't do it at the moment. Come on, one more jump! Yes! Jump! Okay, I can jump too now!
Yes! We did it! In the simplest possible way!
And that is how you complete that level. So if you want to see more of our how-to guide, then...
like, share, and subscribe.
Try bash one more out in the.
Well, we'll have to redo your thing. will we not?
Well, I was going to maybe duck now because it's 9 o'clock.
Yeah, well, that was what I was thinking. Yeah. I think we might be done with this, though. Unless you...
Try one!
Okay, fine. Well, I guess
it might be a 1 minute one. You never know.
I don't think it will.
It's going to be 1 minute. It's going to be beautiful.
Okay, I think this one was called Trick Shot. You're not grabbing it by the end because you're an asshole.
Yep. It's working really well, though.
Unbelievably, it is. Okay.
Uh-oh, keep going. Go, 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 go.
Come!
Go, 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 go!
How have we anything?
Whoa, go, 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 go. Stop. Go, 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 go.
It's okay, I think it spawned back at the thing.
Yay!
Bye. Right, grab it by the end, please. Right, go.
This was a mistake.
Never mind, it was a mistake. Go.
Whoa!
Prick.
I did not push you.
Get back on.
Why are you turning?
I'm not
Go. Go, 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 go. Wait. Go. Wait. Go. Bad.
I tried to pull you back. Get the other end of it, idiot. The end. Wait. Now go. Go.
Okay, go.
Okay, wait.
Get straight, get straight.
We have 1 minute. Just go. Run. Dash for it. Okay, slow a little. Yay! End on a victory. Fucking hell. Alright. Jesus H. Christ. Alright, let's raid Gravity because he was a lovely chap when we raided him on Thursday. So let's do it again. Alright, Tuesday I think I'll be playing more Sonic Forces because I want to go and do all the bonus levels and shit. And then probably Thursday, we've got Porsche to finish, so we should do that. And then, I don't know what next Sunday will be. It will depend whether James is available or not. But we might be done with this, I don't know. Unless Stuart is a masochist and wants to do all of the crazy shit. So we'll see. Eh. Bye, Stuart.
Alright.
You just left SharePlay. Alright, thank you for stopping by. Thank you, Stuart, for the bits. Don't expect it to have earned you any credence with me. Good night, everyone.
Goodbye!